An alleged drunk driver who crashed at Revesby thought his night couldn't get any worse until the car burst into flames. The Audi he was driving wasn't even his car. It belonged to the female passenger he'd only met that day.
As these headlights glow brighter on Vega Street in Revesby, this neighbourhood is in for a rude awakening. Slamming into a parked car, the Audi SUV bursts into flames around 10:30 last night.
We heard a large bang while watching TV, and then we came out and there was fumes everywhere.
A young woman in the passenger seat gets out, joining neighbours, yelling to the driver, sitting stunned behind the wheel.
He was stumbling around, like, I told him to back away from the fire and to keep walking towards it.
The pair can be seen comforting each other as firefighters hose down the car. Their consoling was short-lived. Police arresting the 26-year-old man for a blood alcohol test. Those results are pending. He was also allegedly carrying two knives.
It's understood this now burnt-out Audi belongs to the passenger. She lives on this street and told neighbours following the crash that she'd only met the man behind the wheel that day.
Back at the scene this morning, the owner of the parked car damaged in this crash had to be given a lift to work. Her Mazda 3 a little worse for wear.
When I went to start it, it wouldn't turn on.
Safe to say this rendezvous did not leave a good first impression. James Wilson, Nine News.